thank you, Word with Van Bird, to have me out here. I was really digging this mellow vibe thing happening here. We were just chatting away, and sounds like, or feels like Maggie's Jazz Bar. Do you remember the Maggie's Jazz Bar back in the day?
Sure.
Yeah. You
know? I heard of
one. You heard? Bar. Yeah? Great. Great. Yeah.
Bring it back.
You should. Yeah, that's cool.
Laura's Jazz Bar.
Laura's Laura's Jazz Bar. So I want to keep with the metal vibe here. I just finished a music video for this song, actually. And it's going to be a slow motion music video. Kind of like Sinead O'Connor's video. Remember that one? Black screen, just her face and her head. Right? She did a cover of that guy's song. Oh, great. I'm never competing with this. This song here is called In Your Eyes. Do this thing every time you laugh. Your nose crinkles just a little bit. Thank you.
Thank you.
Oh, thank you.
I think this is where the podcast starts.
All right.
So we're going to try this thing. This is my... Sorry, go
ahead. I don't know.
No. How do you open a podcast?
This is
my first time doing it live.
Are you asking me a question?
What'd you have for breakfast?
What did I have for breakfast? Hey, Mom, what did I have for breakfast?
No, cheers. I got real questions.
Okay, cool.
I got real questions.
Shoot it.
That was a beautiful song.
Oh, hey, thank you.
What do you call that one?
In Your Eyes.
Is it my eyes or yours?
Yours. You know, I saw a picture of him about a couple weeks ago and we spoke, and I thought, you know what? I never heard a song about Devin's eyes.
Flattered. I get to look at them in the mirror every day.
You know?
Yeah, true story.
Yeah.
So... Once again, thank you all for coming out. We're only going to shoot the shit for like half an hour, so I hope you don't get bored. Feel free to grab drinks, go for smokes, whatever. I'm capturing this on my Zoom recorder, and then I'm going to get to take it home, and I get to have the fun of turning it into a podcast that I can then release to you guys, but also whoever couldn't make it tonight and gets to sit at home and listen to it.
That's right.
Yeah.
They get a piece of the action.
Yeah. So,